messed up. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, testing. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Was good.
Wait! Void!
One of you shits must be here.
Hello, Trevor. I missed you.
Hello, Wade. Four viewers, there's no way.
Hello, Trevor.
Oh, there. Hey, Hot Lips, where you been hiding?
No, nowhere.
I got a knot the size of a baseball. Right, needs a little loosening up, all right?
Oh, I'm so popular.
Massage me, motherfucker!
Good. What's going on, everyone? How y'all doing tonight?
Trevor's hard at work, huh? Where's
the surrogate child?
Who?
The boy! The stars in his eyes.
Not like that.
What's not like that? Oh, hey! Hey there, you and him, the old father-son issues?
Gives me the fucking creeps.
How's the leg work?
Oh, it's excellent.
You want to go?
No, I'm good, though.
Hey, I called you boys here to discuss this job that I've been planning.
What fuck are you talking about?
Shut the fuck up, Michael, all right? You owe me.
Hey, did you talk
to Lester? I already did the pre-shift for this heist or whatever it is, robbery, so y'all don't have to watch me do that.
We get 20%. Well, unless, of course,
I'm probably just going to stream this heist or robbery, whatever it like is. We're attacking a freighter and stealing some government weapons, I think. But depending on what happens after that, I may still keep streaming.
Sunshine, boredom, lies, that's what we got.
Other people, they have other worlds.
For me, I'm like a vulture just circling the desert looking for fucking corpses, you know? A carrion-eating motherfucker. Do you understand that?
I'll shut up now.
Rob him, you fucking idiot.
Man, I still don't get the score. What's the fucking plan?
We got Floyd, all right? Now, Floyd's not fuck, get out of here, all right? Now, Floyd here works for the port. He puts me on the Meriwether security, who were running some tests out at sea for Uncle Sam. We're gonna take whatever it is they're testing. Now, got a couple buyers lined up. Guarantee, no problems. No major heat.
I hope so.
Let's get going, alright? Slightly past it vibe to an airfield, where I got a sub, got a chopper, I got everything we need. Alright, let's do this, you fucks!
Let's do this, you fucks! Fucking love Trevor. Alright, let's fucking do this.
Sandy Shores Airfield, if you please.
Four City Vehicle.
Sandy Shores.
That's quite a distance.
What's with this guy?
Man, I didn't realize we just going all the way out there.
I've been told your generation are workshop repeatedly, but this is the first time I've seen it for myself. You won't leave the city for the biggest take of your life?
Man, it's not like that.
Well, what is it? Huh?
Like
you think the world owes you a living? You want money and respect, but you won't cross the street to get it.
That useless millennial shit is more of a middle class thing. Well,
fuck me.
Where I'm from, hustling is still hustling. And going halfway across the state is still, going halfway across the state.
Yeah, well, Sandy Shores is the global headquarters for TP Inc., okay? So we gotta make the trip.
TP Inc.?
Trevor Phillips Industries. My company.
Industries or Incorporated? If it's TP Inc., it'd be Trevor Phillips Incorporated. Just say it.
You're mocking me. Nice. Is it so strange that I've made a success of my life? I know that wasn't what you wanted for me when you ran off, but still.
Trevor.
It's a business, Michael. An honest American business, and there aren't many of them left. Hey, you know this airstrip we're going to? We're managing it.
Yeah, I hate to think what you did to the last managers.
The lost MC LLP experienced an unexpected downturn. We had to step in.
The lost motorcycle club. Yeah, you're a serious businessman, T.
I cannot believe this. The hard-working entrepreneur is getting shit from a guy so lazy he retired in his 30s. And then from this other guy, whose sense of entitlement is so strong, he asks how far we had to travel when he's offered a job he ain't even qualified to do. This is why the country is screwed. There's not enough me's, there's too many you's.
Yeah, a country full of you's. That's just what this world needs.
Shit would get done. It would be Darwinian.
Hey, look, dude, we're helping you out. But if you think you'd be better off on your own...
No, 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 hey, look, hey! God, just let's calm down, all right? We have a score to take. There is profit to be made. I mean, don't that beat getting picked up by G-Men and forced to work for free?
Yeah, all right.
Come on, bitch.
Talk us through exactly what's going on.
We're going out to Sandy Shores.
I know that part.
My guys will meet us there. They'll have the submarine. I'm gonna get into said submarine then. Wait, hold on. You had the flying lessons, right?
Hey, I came prepared. I didn't know what I was preparing for, but I'm feeling pretty confident in the air.
Good.
Hey, what's the next part of the plane?
There's an army chopper at the airfield. You're both getting into it. Michael's flying. Gonna take off, pick up the submarine with me in it, and fly it out to a point off the coast. You're gonna drop me in the ocean. I'll pilot the sub down, find the device, the government's contested. I'll get it, surface, you'll fly me back to the airfield.
What kind of device?
What kind doesn't matter. How much will be paid for it does matter.
These are government scientists for Robbie.
I said at the condo, the tests are being run by Meriwether Security Consulting.
Ah, yes, the mercenaries. Fresh from fighting our secret oil wars. Should be very relaxed.
If stealing a prototype like this from the government was relaxing, then everyone would be doing it. As it stands, we've got an opportunity to mint some serious coin.
Oh, there's easier ways. This sounds extreme.
Oh, I gotta turn around. For you. The fuck?
Can't we rethink? Man, how deep are you into it?
How deep? I've got a sub. I've got a big helicopter. I've been researching this since I got to LS. Those guys, Wade and his cousin Floyd, are expecting a paycheck. Same with my intel guy, Ron Jankowski. Who is a damn sight better than Lester, I might add.
Okay, fine. I'll go along with it. Listen, Frank. If you want out, I understand.
No, I'm good. I can do with a paycheck.
That's the spirit!
Almost there.
Hey,
Is that so?
Hey, here's the sub. Floyd, wait in the hangar.
This is our chopper, I guess.
Get in the cargo, Bob. So bad at flying in this game.
Okay, I need to be dropped a couple of clicks west of Polito Cove. Trevor, you got some company names sprayed all over this top. But, everything else about it says military. Yep, I got it from the military base. And there's all this military hardware in the back. Guns and whatnot.
That mini sub has got to be worth a couple million. I don't even know what the fucking point is of doing this robbery. I mean, you stole the mini sub, you just sold any helicopter. That's money right there. You just selling it from the black market. Fucking.
That's why I don't take scores. Not anymore. I'm out of the game, man. What am I doing? Oh, really? You don't take scores. No. Not anymore. What?
Even a garbage truck you can sell. That's $50,000.
Between you two.
Presses and really waterfalls or anything. That's pretty cool shot right there. Near the Tesla? I just plop it right in. Oh, I was way further away than that.
Give me a minute. I need to start up the track flight.
Use the track flight app.
The app is live. I'm reading the signal.
Whoa! Is that seaweed? On the submersible, use sharks.
Hold on, one second,
my phone just went off. Alright, back to the mission. Now, we're getting closer. Should be down here somewhere, right? Oh no, we passed it.
You see anything interesting?
super strong so far.
What's that? What is that?
How deep are you, Chief? Did that thing handle the pressure?
It's safer at the bottom of the ocean than it is strapped to the helicopter you're flying. Here it is.
What's this?
It's been secured to the seabed. I'll see if I can pry it loose.
Oh, it's a shark, too.
I'm bringing it to the surface.
Switch to Michael. Boom.
More choppers coming from behind us.
What? Oh. Where are they? Trick or treat, motherfucker. Oh yeah, we got masks and all that other shit, so that's gotta be for something. Like, what are we about to do? Go rob a bank or something? I'm confused as hell. Like, what are the masks for? Go lower to the airstrip. Fly over the airstrip and release the smoke. Get it.
The wire is going fucking crazy.
Oh, and good to see you too. What's it been? Not 10 years?
After this.
No, Buster.
I don't care how long it's been. They're gonna put you and everyone you ever knew on their kill list. And you, I thought you would be smarter than this.
What I did?
Stealing a super weapon to sell to the Chinese.
Damn, T. This some nuke or some shit?
I thought you said you spoke to him.
Yeah, I did. Okay. Kind of. I mean, he was all woozy and shit. Doesn't matter, all right? It's done. We've got it.
Well, we can put it back. We'll drop it in the sea by the time they get a salvage operation together.
Yeah.
Oh, so you want a drone circling your trailer?
We'll get you another score, Trevor.
You own me! Wait, get in that chopper. Listen to whatever this fucking moron has to say.
Okay.
All right, on that note, I'm out of here. You won't be seeing me back here in a long time.
Hey! We need a score! Remember!
Man, I thought I was done not getting paid for these licks.
Hello! Me too!
Okay, take, void, what? That's bullshit. So what now? What the fuck? Now we got a sub? Now we got a fucking mini sub. Where's my fucking helicopter?
What?
I spoke to Steve. We're ready to move. He wants us to bring the stuff to the guy we met at the interrogation, Devin West. Big time investor, apparently.
I'll let you handle that. Brown nosing the rich was always your talent, and it looks like you spent the last decade honing it.
Alright, so what now? I need a fucking car. Oh, damn it, why is there no cars here? Where's this truck? Where? I don't get this game. Where the hell are the fucking cars? I drove this truck here, where's this truck? I'm about to call Rockstar up. We gotta run all the way to the fucking road and steal a car. How's that shit just disappear? Fucking crazy, dude. What's this? The fuck is this over here? I'm not doing that shit. So, we gotta go down there. And chopper's gone, so this is gonna take fucking ever. Um, car. I got a piss. I don't know if anybody's watching right now, but I got a piss. I'm gonna smoke a cigarette, and I'll be right back. So.
Corporate stooge!
Whoa.
Stealing contracts.
You burked a farm, killed my brothers.
You had too many brothers. They needed culling.
You're fucking dead.
Aren't we all? We live and we die. That's our curse. Hey, you want to expedite the situation? Come fucking find me. Vespucci's Beach, Los Santos, you inbred hillbilly fuck.
I'll be there, man. I don't know when, but I'll be there.
What's going on up here? Okay. Shit. Oh, that tire is. Oh. That tire is fucked. Stuck. Stuck in the wheel well. That is not good. Yeah, we're gonna have to pull over here. That car is all banged up. Let's get it. No, no, no. Stop, stop, stop. I need your car, bro. Oh, thank
come
you.
On, my dear.
Thank you, sir.
Oh my God.
Thanks, guys. You can have my old car. It still drives. It just has a jammed wheel. Alright, we're gonna pull over up on the side of the road up here. And I'm gonna take a piss and smoke a cigarette, and then I'll be back. If there's anybody watching, I'm sorry, but it's not like I got like 1,000 viewers. So for now, yeah. Look at them lights, yellow as shit. Reminds me of my piss I'm about to take. I'll turn those off for now. It's just a shooter card. Yeah, oh, I was trying to kill this guy.
You should have
oh, got him. And there's cops. Wait. I'm gonna take the bike when I get back. Alright, I'll be right back. Give me 5-10 minutes. Me love you long time. Alright, bet. Oh my god, I have 80,000 viewers? Holy shit. 80,000 viewers. No way. That is nuts. Dude, thank you for the $3,000 donation. I seriously appreciate it. Like, oh my god. I'm rich. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here.
Great! Police!
I wanna fuck your butt. What? You said that. This car's kinda cool, huh? Got yellow ass lights, a little old school car. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Cops. Coppers. Skirt. Ah!
Shit.
They'll never get me. They'll never catch us. Is that a cop? Shit. What the fuck? Why is there cops just chilling with you?
For fuck's sake!
Got you, bitch. Thought I was going right. I swerved left. So many cops on this fucking road. Whoop, whoop. Gotcha. Gotcha, bitch. Here's another one just waiting for me. There's the hood. Go this way. Do not have a blood jet. Break the sound of that. Oh my god, this car is terrible at handling. Fucking coppers here. Then we could probably pull in here and we don't even know where we're at. I'll never know. Look at this car. Oh my. This poor car. We gotta blow it up. We gotta blow this fucking car up. Wait, if you shoot gas tanks, does it blow up? Let's see. Gas tank is in the engine bay, obviously. But if you do a certain part, you can shoot. Oh, there it goes. I shot something and it lit right up. Oh yeah, no shit. I shot the gas tank. Huh, that's crazy. Oh, okay. See ya, car. Oh.
I'm out!
Okay, what do we do now? What are you doing, Trevor? I'm confused.
So we really finna do this shit? We finna risk our lives to rob some motherfucking government killers again?
Yep. Hey. Alright. Listen up. Here's the plan. Alright, Trevor. Yeah. I want you in this position up here. Yeah, you're on lookout. Give me a heads up when the armored car comes by.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm gonna be right here. In the garbage truck blocking the roadway. Frank, you're in the alley. Tow truck. Hope is, they pull right up in front. When they do, you come at them hard. Bam.
Shit, here's hope.
Yeah, after the hit, you blast open the doors, grab up all the cash, bonds, whatever it is, I take the Haynes guy.
It's all a little hopeful, homie.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down.
Okay? When the shit goes down, we'll hit. You stay up here, on your post, eyes peeled. We'll take the risk. Sound cool?
Shit, you're the professional, dog.
And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. There's a plus.
Right, the masks.
What?
Let's see what we got here. Huh?
Real professional.
Let's do this.
Go.
Okay. So, get in the garbage truck. Okay. Go to Cypress Flats. We shall go to Cypress Flats.
Watch the fuck out, will ya?
Should we turn the radio up? Just a little bit. Dialogue groups. Okay. Turn it up a little bit. Sounds like a cool song to jam to while we're going here. See if we can get this.
Skirt!
And we didn't make it. There we go.
Alright, T, I'm in position. What's the ETA?
Visual on the target should be with you any moment.
I don't know how much money we're gonna get from here.
Alright, Mike, move it!
I'd totally do this shit in real life if I knew, like.
Get the truck in position!
Like, who I was working with, who the guy that gave me this shit. And also, I knew my shit.
Just stop the truck and keep it stationary.
I'd definitely do it if I knew I could get away from it. Get away with it. You know, not to worry about cops chasing me. You're a wild fucking...
I'm stopped. You're on, F.
But, nah, I can't be on that. That would be fucking crazy, though, huh?
Sanitation aren't meant to be here.
Uh-oh. Watch this shit.
Hey, man, I got these motherfuckers!
Boom! Pretty cool.
All right, make it happen. Plant the sticky bomb. Okay.
Plant a sticky bomb on the rear doors. Okay.
Don't stand near the bomb, kid. Blow the door.
Press block to assault SMG to do this.
Okay. Everyone out! Let's go! On the ground now! Move it!
Get the fuck out! Get the fuck out, man!
Get the fuck out!
leave me, Frank!
Get the fuck out of here!
Get out of the van, I got the car! The alarm's been tripped! The cops will be swarming here in 10 seconds, you better run!
Shut the fuck up!
Come on, good to go!
You hear all them sirens, dog?
They got a panic button, alright! Whole lot of cops on the way!
Hep! Get covered by those barriers! I'm going up here! Fall back! We'll never get out of here! We got a whole position!
What?
Hey man, we're sitting ducks right here!
Take out the car. Okay. How are you ducking, man?
Yeah, I got your back. Just let me know.
Oh. I'm up here watching over you boys. Well, one of you more than the other.
Fuck, how do you fucking get me out of trouble?
Put these guys down. Clear the air.
I'm up here with a rocket launcher, guys. Keep on.
Do I have... No. Okay.
My way!
Phone.
Leave him to me, alright?
Keep him down!
I dropped that fucking cop!
LSPD sniper team on the roof opposite you, just to the right! You gotta take him out, T!
Where? Boom.
Shooter one is down.
Damn, man, you claw motherfucker, dog.
I gotta send
Shooter two is down.
I see the snipers. I'll get rid of them. Snipers are gone. We're clear.
Incoming! Left side!
Let's go, get the fuck, come on, let's go. Get the fuck in the truck, dude, what are you doing? Oh, garbage truck. That's a tow truck. I mean, what's the difference? They're both fucking trucks. Man, I hope we get like a mill from this crowd. This was a serious fucking heist, whatever. You better get the fuck out of my way, dude. Coming through. the gas garbage truck. We are almost to our destination. Almost out of the road. Almost there. Oh no! Ooh, I almost flipped it. Still a first person action going on. Oh, shit. We are almost there. No cops, I'm surprised. They should have had cops following you at least, because you just robbed a fucking army truck and killed like, I don't know, 40, 50 cops. Plus SWAT members. Like, you would definitely have cops following you. Right? Nah, you'd be dead actually. You definitely be dead. They would have sent all kinds of fucking reinforcements. Yeah, I don't even know. And I bet you as soon as we get to this car, that's when the cops are gonna come.
How are you?
Leave the garbage truck. Okay. Destroy the garbage truck. Okay. See you guys.
That trash truck is trash.
Oh, good.
Oh.
Come on.
Nice work.
Come on.
I'm about to meet this guy. I'll tell you how it goes.
All right, I think that's it.
Got security.
Package from West.
Yeah, and I'm telling you that I don't give a flying fuck. There you go, there you go. Boom! So long, motherfucker! Devin West.
I remember you. The weekend interrogator. Invest wisely.
Hey, hey, hold on, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro. Five top quality scores, big ticket cars, major payday, bro.
That's great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No, 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 no. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I let them know you're interested.
I guess I just got you figured wrong.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment venture. You like the market? I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio.
I will make the connect just as soon as you...
Alright. Oh, man. Solomon Richards. Have a good one, boys.
What do we get?
Hey, what up, Michael?
Hey, man. Listen, I got an interesting opportunity for you. An acquaintance of Dave's.
An FIB contact? Are you joking?
Relax. The guy's private sector. Very wealthy. Could be lucrative. Why don't you meet him and see what you think?
Yeah. I'll think about it.
All right. Me and Trevor will be there, too. I promise you. It's a step up for you. A real opportunity.
Stream for tonight at least. Probably be streaming tomorrow. If anybody watched, thanks for watching. And see you guys later.